God is in the business of transforming monsters into men, of transforming broken and damaged human beings into royal priests, into a holy nation. And you probably got some skeletons in your closet, but there are no lost causes here. And the good news of the gospel of God is that you can be evil, monstrous, awful, and still there's hope.